Hi to all, welcome to my first class on Visualizing Solid Shapes, class 8, chapter 10. In this class, I am going to give you an introduction to visualizing solid shapes and views of 3D shapes. Here, you have two types of shapes. This one, first one, that is plane shapes, and another one, that is solid shapes. What is the difference between these two shapes? Here in plane shapes, you can see these shapes have only two measurements, that is length and breadth. Whereas in these solid shapes, you can see three measurements, that is length, breadth and height or depth. So this figure, we can call it as three-dimensional shapes or 3D shapes. In short, we can call it as 3D shapes. Then what about this plane shapes? That we can call it as two-dimensional shapes or 2D shapes. You can see many three-dimensional shapes like almirah, glass, plate, etc. in our day-to-day life. Now let us discuss the views of 3D shapes. A three-dimensional object, you can look from different positions and it looks differently in different positions. Now let us check what is the top, front and side view of this object. Now let us check the top view of this object. Here, if you rotate, this will be the top view of the object, that is 2 squares, 3 squares with the middle one cross, you can see. This will be the top view of that object. Now let us see the front view. Yes, this will be the front view of this object or the shape. Now let us look at the side view. Here is the side view of the object. Yes, this will be the side view. That means 2 squares with a triangle at the top. This will be the side view. That means every object you can draw in different perspectives. Now let us watch the different figures obtained by joining cubes together. Here, this figure made by 5 cubes. Let us see its front view. Here, this is the front view of this figure. That means only 3 squares. Now what about its side view? Here you can see, this is the side view, that means only 2 squares. And what will be its top view? This will be its top view, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares. This is how you can draw the front view, top view and side view of the figures made by squares, made by cubes. Here you have exercise 10.1. For each of the given solid, the two views are given. Match for each solid the corresponding top and front views. The first one is done for you. That is, a bottle is given. Its object front view is given. This is the side view and this is the top view. Similarly, you find out the side view and top view of the other figures. Here is the second question. For each of the given solid, the three views are given. Identify for each solid the corresponding top, front and side view. Object is given. Look here, the first question. This is its front view, this is its side view and this is its top view. That you have to mention in each of the other figures. Here is the third question. Here you have to identify front, top and side view of the given figure. And here is the last question. You have to draw front view, side view and top view of the given objects. That is all for today's class. Have a nice day.